Welcome. Get your bird in the air so we can start this PO.
Atumi, Colt 1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, Atumi, cleared for startup. Wind 099, at 6 meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 2-1, radio check.
One, copy.
I read you 5x5. Skip any checklist items. The bird has to be fully mission operational to pass this performance check.
Pull up. Altitude.
Atumi, Colts, 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Atumi, Colts, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1. Atumi, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
1. Rolling.
Your performance check starts now. Fly heading 300 Angel 6 at 200 knots. The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Approaching Angels 6, level out and maintain 200 knots. done. Maintain 300 Angel 6 at 200 knots. Turn right to 040, maintain Angel 6 at 200 knots. Good. Maintain 040, Angel 6 at 200 knots. Aerobatics are an essential part of flying a combat aircraft. Once we enter the military operations area and complete the clearing turns to sanitize the environment, we will perform a G awareness test. The G awareness test is required for any maneuvers exceeding 4 Gs. I expect we'll be doing that today. You did practice your anti-G straining maneuver, right, Cadet? We're getting close to the MOA, so we will find out soon. You are now entering the military operations area. Make a 90-degree left turn and scan the area above and behind your aircraft. Good. Watch for any aircraft in the vicinity and be prepared to abort your maneuvers if necessary. Now make a 90-degree right turn and scan the area above and behind your aircraft. Good. Watch for any aircraft in the vicinity and be prepared to abort your maneuvers if necessary. Let's get some altitude and speed. Fly heading 040 Angel 7 at 260 knots. Good. Maintain 040 Angel 7 at 260 knots. Now perform your G-awareness test by making two 180-degree left turns pulling at least 4 Gs. You should end up back on the same heading and altitude as when you started. Begin when ready. Enough. Our first aerobatic maneuver will be an Immelmann. Don't forget to fire your smoke pods. You want it to look good for the cameras. Increase speed and begin when ready. You failed to perform that correctly. Our next aerobatic maneuver will be a split S. Begin when ready. Good. Excellent. You performed that correctly. Our next aerobatic maneuver will be a loop. Begin when ready. Good. Good. Excellent. You performed that correctly. Our next aerobatic maneuver will be a left barrel roll. Turn to heading 220 and begin when ready. Begin when ready. Good.
good. Excellent. You performed that correctly. Our next aerobatic maneuver will be a cloverleaf. The cloverleaf maneuver combines the first half of a right barrel roll with the last half of a loop. You should finish 270 degrees east of your original heading. Only one leaf of the cloverleaf is required. Begin when ready. You failed to perform that correctly. Now you get a chance to perform an aerobatic sequence. Pick any maneuvers you like. You have 3 minutes to execute them. Begin when ready. Good. Good enough. That completes the flight elements for this PO. The hard deck restriction is now terminated and you are authorized to exit the MOA. Head back to Batumi, land, and perform your shutdown procedure. I'll give you your qualification rating then.
Cabaletti, Colt, 1-1, inbound. Cabaletti, Colt, 1-1, inbound. Cabaletti, Colt, 1-1. Request navigation assistance. Batumi, Colt, 1-1. Inbound.
Colt, 1-1. Batumi, fly heading 233. Fort 1-0.
You are now exiting the military operations area.
Code 1-1. Cleared for visual. Contact tower.
Batumi, Colt, 1-1. Request landing.
Code 1-1. Batumi, cleared to land. Runway 1-3. Wind 099. At 6 meters per second.
Altitude.
You can park near the tanker. You can park the bird here. You have 2 minutes to complete your shutdown procedure.
Seconds.
Shutdown. Let me confirm your shutdown procedure.
Okay, let's see how you have rated. For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified. For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified minus. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.